Hey guys, Barry here, and welcome to your gaming station, Nintendo and Back to Gaming. And here we have an early exclusive hands-on with Spheroids. A massive thank you to Eclipse Games. This game is out tomorrow. My birthday tomorrow, if you didn't know. But, plug in there. It's €80 on the Wii U eShop. It's a platformer arcade action game. And I must say it is out on the 10th of January for PS4 and PlayStation Vita. Now, in Spheroids, you take control of Lucas, a jumpy Canadian boy, who sets out on an adventure with his crazy scientist companion, Otto, after it's discovered that the government has been hiding alternative universes from the cubic world they live in. Unfortunately, these alternative universes contain spheres that wish to turn everything round, so it's up to Lucas to save the world from these dangerous aliens, the Spheroids. Throughout Spheroids' 32 levels, you'll encounter many different environments with multiple hazards to avoid and enemies to destroy. Items such as the modified drilling hook, auto lens, Lucas will help you traverse the environment with ease, and many more to find throughout. And you can use the Wii U gamepad for this. Okay, so press A to start. So you can use the D-pad as well as the analog stick. So audio source here, gamepad, and TV. And credits is there. So we can turn these up. Okay. So press A to jump. So we can select different characters by the looks of it. Press minus to go to the initial screen. Okay. I love the kind of retro look there. So what would you call it, a 12-bit game or something? Okay, let's go. Okay, that cutscene was interesting. Not much audio there, but anyway. So, what's this? Press A to jump. Oh, wow. Oh, these are coins. So press B to hook press. Oh, maybe to kill enemies, is it? What does that do? Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't know there was a hole in there. This would actually be great on 3DS. Oh, crap. Oh, we got a heart. Nice one. So we have 5 hearts there. to use. Okay, so look, we have... Okay, so if you look at the top right-hand corner, we have 17 coins. A shield here, double hook, and extra life. And we can get upgrades, let's see, 70 for extra life, longer stop time, longer slowdown, triple hook, bigger dynamite explosion, and more effective shield. So let's go for the double hook. Are you sure? Yes. Nice one. So 5 is the most hearts we can use at one time. Shoot down, jump. What is it? Shoot down, jump. Okay, what? Oh, there we go. That makes more sense. Checkpoint. Be careful now. You don't want to die. Oh crap. This would actually make a lovely, like a Minecraft-esque style game, if that makes sense. Oh, sweet. Why did I do that? Oh, I thought he was gonna fall there. Oh shit. So you have that like Mario aspect of platforming. Which I do like. I must say, it is pretty smooth, so. Okay. There we go. I will say that soundtrack is pretty badass. Okay, so we have more coins here. We can... Well, double hook we have, so we can't get ready to get anything else. Oh, have we... Oh, we only have a single hook. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Sweet. That was close. I gotta make this in Voxel Maker or something, the character, that'd be nice. Oh crap, just got hit there. Aw, oh, come on, don't be at that. that it? Come on. Thankfully. Checkpoint. So I guess we can go back now and get the double hook, because it'll be very handy. So we need, what is it, 10 we need here. We can get a shield or an extra life. Well, the double hook will be handy. Checkpoint. Oh, it's tight. Die? I mean, that explode or something, or? Oh. Alright, there we go. Okay, here we are again. So we have 32 here, we can get. Yes, double hook, just to be prepared. That was stuck there. What's happening here? Oh, okay. And I... Nice one. Smart thing first. Oh, lovely. sweet. So what is that, like a shower or something? Crazy with it. Do we have to kill them all? I don't think so. Just keep going with it. See what happens. Oh, that one's there. One we didn't get. Ah crap, don't die on me. Not now. Grand. Oh, we did it. Can we jump over it? Oh, we can. Ah, fair enough. Okay, now this we're definitely gonna show. Oh, 53, not bad. So how do you do this? Okay, let's see. Okay, we definitely need extra life. Oh, there we go. So press the X button. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Spider-Man.
Don't fall, whatever you do. Oh, what's here? Oh, do we go this way? Oh, it's only coins, not too bad. Nice. Oh, so climb up here. That's handy. Shower time. No, don't do that. These motherfuckers. Oh, and left. Nice one. Sweet. Double hook and yes, extra life, definitely. Oh, don't bloody fall, Jesus Christ. Oh, no! Oh, that was cool. Ah, oh, why'd you do that? Ah, don't be at that crap. Ah, why did I... We got like infinite lives? Oh, what the hell? That looks like Seth Park or something. Disgusting anyway. And die. Ah, my own fault. Fuck, at least we're they're all dead. No, wrong one. Ah, oh, come on. Let's be quicker than that. I think I'll forget about the coins. Sorry guys, you know I mean well. Oh, well, keep on, that's it. Tight. And that's me gone. All disgusting. Look at it stuck in the air. The hell? Freeze time. There we go, nice one. Okay, so we have 26 coins here. Yeah, we'll get life. Just be on the safe side. Tarzan here or something. Ah, don't be at that. Oh shit. This is gonna be fun. Blow. Oh, I have to get them, do I? Oh, never mind, that's my own fault. Ah, come on. Oh, this is useless. Man, go. How do I get up? Oh, hook. Oh, that was tight. Up we go. I'm afraid the drops just in case. Ah, we're okay. Okay, I'm guessing this is the last little bit. Get him. One more, and bingo. Oh, there we go. I don't care about the coins. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, hope you enjoyed this. Again, a massive thank you to Eclipse Games for this game, Spheroids, which is out tomorrow on the Wii U eShop, and out on the 10th for PS Vita and for PS4. You can check us out on YouTube, Instagram, Spotify, and Twitch. So for more Nintendo and Nindies, keep it right here. Thanks for watching, and as always guys, stay fresh.